Crazy Canuck.
He's approaching the ramp. Here goes the pyro. Boom! Shocker rocket. That was way further, obviously, you can tell. Four cars passed. Tire mark on car number 8. And he's good to go. I'm gonna be here, Colin Heacock from CRAZY CANUCK. Hey, you don't have to have a university degree to do this stuff. But Colin is one smart guy. He's a computer genius, and he's got this stuff figured out pretty well. Overshot that one just a little bit. Usually he's pretty stoked here. When he gets out, the heart gets up a little bit. Needs to calm down just a bit. The head and neck restraint is off, and he's getting everything unbuckled in there. Did you guys like that jump? Let's see if the car on fire will do it again. Man, this car is, it fared a lot better than the Buick Regal did from Friday night. This one is a unibody car with front wheel drive. The other one we used was an intermediate sized car, full frame with V8. There he is, Colin Heacock, the CRAZY CANUCK. That is a Mopar, by the way. He's got the Mopar out. We're going to give him just a second here to catch his breath. Jump number 2, give me him. Colin, a little bit overshot on that one. Did you get too much speed? Man, that is, the car held up a lot better than the bigger one did on Friday night.
There wasn't a bad line, actually.
It hit me too hard. So. Last night, Friday, was much harder than that.
Well, that was a violent spin in the air on Friday night. Definitely the impact was taken by the Chrysler right there.
Yeah, actually, it was good. I hit that car before the last one. It's a much smaller car with the same engine.
Well, the kids can come down and get your autograph.
And you bet.
We're going to see him again next time he's at Western Speedway. He is the CRAZY CANUCK, Colin Heacock.